Nigga fanned up low 7.
What up? You good?
I'm alive, I'm breathing.
Drop this shit.
What up, nigga?
Drop this shit.
What up, nigga?
Your fucking head, man. Drop this shit. What up?
Anything's possible. You know?
But right now, you worried about the magic now.
That's all I'm thinking about, man. I cross that bridge when I get there, cause I'm gonna get to it. Apparently, obviously, that's up. If people think that's something that's in my way, it can happen. Anything that anybody think that's in my way that they gonna set up, they gonna see what's up with me. All the little bitch shit, no, that's something else you gotta prove on another basis, which that ain't gonna never happen with him either. But you know, that's just battle rap talk. So you know what I'm saying? Him saying that, you know. Like, I'm going to translate it. You know, him is like, he a bitch, and it's like, that was just, you know, he ain't fucking with me, fuck him on the battle rap shit. Like, it won't that with, you know, people try to make it the same. It ain't like that. I promise you.
No, I know that shit, man. He that was like whatever and shit. That was no, that's why I said ain't no beef shit.
That's why I said we laughed.
It's all promo. The way I see this shit, really, is all promo. Fuck that shit, you know what I'm saying? It's really a good thing that came about.
Definitely. Like I said, man, anything's possible, man. Anything's possible. Everybody sit down, because I know it's coming. Yeah. I'm really not, like I said, I'm really not pressed. The only thing about it is, like I said, man, like, this was some shit that I just feel like now all of a sudden, you know what I'm saying? It kind of looked like, because, you know, you've been doing your numbers, but, you know, if you jump to URL, you know what I'm saying? You want to come back and yeah, you want to do it like that, da da da. Well, but you might not even be me no more. I might be Rock or something like that. You know, whatever it is, I really ain't paying no attention to dude. You know what I'm saying? Like that. Like, it's whatever. Be Magic, Born Legacy 3. It's that simple, man. All the other shit is the other shit until it's time to address it. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Because I got more food with the Be Magic shit than what old dude.
What I want to ask you, Av, did you go back and watch the battle between B Magic and Tay Rock? Because I feel like, I don't know, I know you fuck with Tay Rock and shit. Is there added pressure? Because that battle is highly fucking, like, debated. Like, everybody goes back and forth about that one. So, like, is it added pressure going in there against him?
Nah, not at all. Rock do his numbers. Like, me and Rock's styles are totally different, too. Like, Rock put his work in. With his style, I'm just go put my work in with my style. You know what I'm saying? What I do? You know what I mean? I ain't gonna say I don't watch battles. Like I might watch a battle or two for the opponent, man. It's just you know what I'm saying. I try not to, man, because I don't. You know, it's just certain shit that you don't want to say to somebody else. Say it like that shit is tough to do, but you know, I got some other shit, man. You know, I can recall some, you know, I can recall some things. I know some things that I've already heard that I ain't going to go there with. And, you know what I'm saying? It's just about what I need to do. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
I get my fucking hunger to write battle raps off them niggas talking shit. When the niggas try to discredit me and shit like that, that shit drives me to write. I'll be bored up until then. Like, if I got a battle, nigga, he don't say no shit, then, you know what I'm saying, it's going to be some old other shit. But when a nigga get to talking that shit, like, he going to smoke me, or I don't got a chance, or I don't belong there, that's what, you know, fuck watching the battle rap, nigga, let's go. Now we here. And he didn't already did that shit.
Hey, yo, this shit is fucking crazy, man. Yo, hey, yo, you got to get top in that motherfucking ring, too, B. Like, yo, top is on right now, B. He on one right now, B. It would, huh?
Oh, you say T Top?
Yeah, T Top is kind of on one right now.
Yeah, T Top is doing his numbers. He's definitely doing his numbers. I heard he put on a motherfucking show with the Hoffa battle.
They said that shit was ugly, B. He body bagged now. They said terrible.
But you know one thing though, right? I'm not mad.
What, you not mad?
You know what I'm saying? So I'm not mad. So, you know,
I knew that was coming next week.
I always, man, listen, I'm biased to all the up-and-coming, the new wave of niggas, man, whether it's our class or the class before us. I'm all about that shit, man. We all, you know what I'm saying? I want to see that shit, like, you know what I'm saying? Because I still feel like we all are still the underdogs, man. Like, a lot of niggas think that battle rap is dead or something. It's like niggas can't hold it down without top tiers, and that shit ain't true.
Mm-hmm.
When was the last top 10 versus top 10 classic battle y'all niggas seen? When?
Talk about
classic.
It.
Top
right.
Top
yo, my nigga, but you know what? You know, but Av, you know what? It's up to you niggas to prove
facts.
That shit and enforce that. Because you know what? It's not just the fans. It's also the top niggas with the big popular status, and they're saying that. So it's like a double-edged sword. The fans are believing it, and they're running with it, and they're not giving y'all their full attention, in my opinion.
And listen, like, a lot of these top 10 niggas still can go. Like, I ain't talking about all top 10 niggas. But when you get down to it, like just saying that it's just dead all the way around, that shit's crazy. Now, if the fans are gonna allow these niggas and they gonna stamp these niggas saying that we can't hold it down, don't make excuses for these niggas. I done seen niggas. I wasn't there at Unfinished Business too, but I heard Rum Nitty got stupid busy. So niggas was like Clips was playing his last two rounds. Who fault is that? Y'all gonna continue to make these type of excuses? Like I said, I ain't seen no footage. I won't there. I don't know. They say he was serious. His first round was crazy, but you can tell in the second and third round he ain't take it serious. So imagine if he would have took it serious. Like, who fault is that? How serious he take it? Like, why are we allowing these excuses? That type of shit is holding up down the route. If a nigga is bullshit, he bullshit. Whether he just got there, he been there. Like, that's what's holding up niggas from getting up echelon with this shit. You know what I'm saying? We keep making excuses for niggas. Or they say, if Av can beat B-Magic, if this B-Magic show up, or if that B-Magic. Listen, man, that nigga is that nigga. He is who he is in every battle. Ain't gonna be no excuses, man. You don't. Nobody boxes and throws the same amount of punches every fight.
Oh, man.
Nobody fights the same type of fight every boxing match. This shit is like boxing. You train different for each opponent. You can't tell me this nigga B-Magic right this round and say, I'm going to do 40 punchlines per battle. No, man. He is who he is. He do
right.
What he do. He write what he write. Let's cut the excuses, man.
Right.
Oh,
yo,
shit.
Yo, go ahead.
Right. Yo, real quick. Yo, Av, somebody just said you and Danny Myers.
What about it?
The nigga just saying that will be a fire-ass battle. That would be. You know why? Your haymakers are slick.
Oh, yeah?
His ain't slick.
Huh? You know, Danny be doing his thing, man. You know what I'm saying? You know, he's doing his thing, too.
But you'll kill him.
Another person.
You'll kill him.
Yeah, I never be scared to stand in front of Danny. It's all about seeing where you hit somebody at, man. It's all about seeing where you hit somebody at. It's a difference, man. It's a difference in shit with niggas, man.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? It ain't for me to tell niggas. It's for me to show you what the difference is. So when the fights happen, and when niggas get to debating, they gonna be like, okay, this is what it was. Like you might think I'm coming in to fight this way, or think I can just do this, or you know what I'm saying? But it's a difference in niggas, man. Me and Danny, two different niggas in that ring. Very dope, you know, sick nigga. But it's a difference.
I see a nigga just said, what about you and Goods? That'll be a dope one, too. You and Goods, that might be all right, too. I won't even lie.
See, Goods' star power is crazy, man. Like, I fuck with Goods.
Mm-hmm.
Good star power is crazy. You know what I'm saying? Like, you damn near have to come up with a whole nother formula to battle that nigga. Like, you know what I'm saying? Goods got to just have an off night for you to clearly beat that nigga because the star power and his stage presence. You know what I'm saying? It's just certain niggas, it ain't about bars with certain niggas. Not saying he can't rap or no shit like that. You just gotta train right for the nigga. You know what I'm saying? I fuck with Goods.
Yeah.
Good, you know what I'm saying? Definitely one of the top 10 niggas I respect.
Damn,
because
that's
you know,
what's up, yo.
You know what I mean? Like I fuck with Verb too. Like I definitely fuck with Verb too. Like any nigga up and coming can honestly, you know what I'm saying, learn a lot from Verb because he talk shit about us, you know what I'm saying? But it's if you take it as an insult, then you lose her. You know what I'm saying? I won't take it as an insult, you know what I mean? I've been through, you know, we've been through real life shit, so sometimes that's just goddamn, you know, tough. That's just toughness. You know what I'm saying? Some of that, you know, it'll get under a weak nigga's skin. The shit that Verb talk about up and coming in, that shit will never bother me. You take it and you apply that shit and you get better. But he telling you something for a reason. It ain't like the nigga, you know what I'm saying? Nigga don't know what the fuck he talking about. You know what I'm saying? But I would stand in front of Verb too. You know?
Okay.
I don't want to just battle all punches, man. You know what I'm saying? I don't want to battle all punches, man. Because I don't want to be stuck in a box.
But, right. But you know what? But question though, was Rum Nitty like the one of the hardest battles you had?
Yeah, facts. Definitely.
You know why it was crazy? Because it was like your first round when you was done your first. I was like, wow, this is crazy right here. Then Rum Nitty came back, and it was like, y'all niggas just going back and forth to war. That shit was crazy.
Because that nigga, it's, you know, I was trying to keep a straight face when that nigga was saying some of that shit. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, that nigga was saying some shit, man. But, you know, you got to get up sometimes. You know what I mean? I'd look like a hater if I ain't say the nigga, you know what I'm saying, won't cook. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. Like, I'd never do that. Nigga was cooking. You know what I mean? Like, shout out to Rum, but you know, a lot of people said that's one of the best Rums they ever seen. And me being a nigga, if that's what it really was, then I'm good with that, my nigga. I'm quote unquote the new nigga. Bring the best out of a nigga that you seen. You know what I'm saying? I can fuck with that. You know what I'm saying? That mean a nigga took me serious for real. And I hope Magic doing the same thing. He can come in there with that and take me light with that bullshit if he wants to. I don't think he is. You know, my nigga,
I'm gonna be real with you. Yo, you don't sound like you playing with this nigga at all.
I'm not playing with nobody. I'm not playing with nobody nobody at all. Not at all. I won't play with Rum. You know, I ain't, you know what I'm saying? Like that nigga, I didn't try to lose no steam, even like when he come back with his bars and shit like, nah, nigga, you won't hit me, I'm gonna hit your ass back. Let's go, let's fight. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna play with you.
Yeah.
A lot of niggas take, you know, and in the room. In the room, that nigga was rocking the room. Like, we both had the room going crazy, but that nigga was rocking the room. And a lot of niggas can't take that. A lot of niggas lose steam or feel like they already lost or some shit. Nah, nigga, we going to fight, motherfucker. And that's just how it's going to be. I'm not going to play, man.
I am not.
And I know the form.
And everyone
to me. I've watched him battle enough to know the difference between us.
Hmm. Oh, really?
And I know,
okay.
I've watched myself on TV. And I know the areas that I need to, you know what I'm saying, capitalize in. I want to win every round, man.
Oh, so you do watch your battle.
When it's time to fight, and when it's game time. Man, but just to randomly do it, nah. Hell no. I hate that shit. My niggas be trying to put the battles on. I don't like this shit. I don't want to watch it.
I ain't mad. Okay. Yo, Av, my nigga. What's up, bro?
Yeah, nah, I just wanted to, first of all, I wanted to say, man, like, props to you and shit, because the thing about you, T-Top, you know what I'm saying, motherfucking Magic and shit, too, y'all up there rapping. I feel like your delivery is A1, bro, like, and salute to you for that shit. And it's like, you know what I mean, a couple fans asking about, like, how you come in and prepare for that. Are you just, like, are you rapping off a beat? Are you... You know what I'm saying? Like, how you putting together these different flows? Because you give out different flows while you doing your thing on stage.
Man, I think it's just being a student of hip-hop, man. Like, I ain't new to this shit. Like, a lot of niggas, you know, are just students of hip-hop, and they just know how to project that shit. Like, you know, I'm not new to rapping. I'm, you know what I'm saying? I'm not a young nigga. You know, I've been around for a little while. You know what I'm saying? So it's just... I think it's the passion, man. I think it's about the passion, man. When the first time I hear that motherfucking crowd react, man, I'm you know, that shit like the switch, my nigga. Like, for real. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? But preparing for the battle, it's just, I don't know, man. I don't know what my style is, man. Nigga, you know, I got new music coming out, you know, soon, too. So, nigga, it's just, I don't know, man. I don't know where it comes from, man. I guess it's just the passion, man. It's the hunger and the passion, man. And actually wanting to win. And actually wanting to put on good shows, man.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? I don't never want to... put out no bullshit battle. I'll never want to do that shit. You know what I'm saying?
Well, definitely. Hey, yo, Ab, before I forget, send your music to NBFan007@gmail so they play it on air.
Definitely. I got you. I'm definitely going to do that, man. I was in the booth last night cooking up some shit, man. I got some shit coming out, man. But my music is totally different from my battle shit, you know. But, you know.
Where's it at?
No, the project ain't out yet. The project ain't out at all yet. I just threw a couple songs out, you know what I'm saying? Just, you know, after I record them, just shout them out. I had some old songs. I threw the whole old catalog away, like, the old shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, scratch that shit. We're going back to square one. Like, you know what I mean? New position. We want all new shit. And we're going to move like that. So, you know, we're cooking up everything new, fresh. I got a couple of joints, some projects I'm going to drop this year. You know what I'm saying? Definitely got some music coming with Rock. You know what I'm saying? And the rest of the Cave and shit.
Okay, okay.
You know, the Cave looking good, man. We, you know, old round table, man. The whole Dot Mob family, man. Shit looking good, man. Niggas, you know what I'm saying? Niggas
is
putting in work for it, man.
That's so I'm taking you spar rocking on y'all niggas too?
Nah, I don't spar with nobody. I don't spar with nobody.
Oh shit.
Not at all.
You do your own thing.
Yeah, I go in my own dungeon. You know what I'm saying? Huh. I go in my own dungeon. And I will tell you, I'm gonna fuck that room up before it's like this that stage I was waiting for.
Be magic in trouble. It sound like, man.
I just want magic to take me serious, man. Take me serious, or you know, die gracefully.
Damn. Or die gracefully. Oh man. man, that's what I'm talking about, right?
It's not even about. We even, man. We two men. It's not about your tier status. It's not about, you know, being starstruck or you know this the great B magic and he. We two grown men. When it's time to go at it, it's just me and you. All that tear shit is out. And I want people to look at the battle. I want people to look and hear this battle the same way.
Oh, man, this is the same way here. Let's go. Hey, yo, why, somebody said Avin Chiller. How you feel about that battle? Chiller?
I think I was going to battle Chiller before the magic shit came up. Like, they told me I had Chiller. I started writing for him the same day. Like, I went in. Like, early.
I'm insane.
Like, I was in there early.
Said it one more time. You were supposed to battle with Chiller.
Yeah, I think it was going to be Chiller Jones, me and Chiller, before the B-Magic situation. Don't quote me on that for real, but I think that's who it was at first. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
And when I found that shit out, like, I got in early.
But you know what, like, I see what you mean now about you. You don't want to be in a box with just bar-heavy niggas.
Yeah. I don't because, the, you know,
your
you
battle
nobody will
be good. Your battle on math. Your battle. You and L. Will would be stupid, though.
Yeah.
I've been saying that shit for a minute. I battle L. Will.
You and L. Will would be fucking crazy.
Man, L. Will fuck a room up, too. Definitely. That's some shit I'm with. Like, for real. I actually was campaigning with P and them to, you know, holler at Will, man, when the nigga Will coming back. But we were, you know what I'm saying? I even threw it out there, like put me and Will in a 2-on-2 type shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's just, you know, I fuck with Will. He one of the different niggas in battle rap, you know what I'm saying, that don't care about the glam and glitz of this shit. That's why I fuck with him. And the nigga nice. So, I definitely would get out there and lock in the ring with Ill Will. No question.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that would be a fire outcome.
Like, it ain't too often I say no, man. Like, none of this shit, I won't get intimidated by none of this shit. You know what I'm saying? You're going to kill me or however it's going to go. You know what I'm saying? It ain't too often. But I ain't no Danny Myers ass type of nigga that I'm going to just be battling all over the fucking world every week or some shit like that. You know, shout out Danny Myers, he be grinding on his thing. But I don't want to do that shit. Like, you know what I'm saying? I ain't with that shit. I'm never going to do that shit. Just be jumping all over, battling every week, every month. Like, nah, fuck all that. then you ain't worth too much.
There you go. Your worth dropped, but you still
you're
getting money though.
I mean, you know, if you know how to get some money, you can get it regardless, right? No matter what you do.
True.
You know,
now I'm saying, I mean that's the main reason why niggas do it.
Yeah.
But I'm glad.
I'm glad you know your worth.
Shit. You know what I'm saying?
Other people's in this shit, man. What do you say?
Nah, I ain't gonna cut you off. I was gonna say the same niggas who's doing that, they stock really is not high at all. You know what I'm saying? Like, you can see them anywhere, and their fans get tired of that shit.
Yeah, I respect the quality over the quantity, yo. Every day, you know, because man, like after me and Mike P, man, I got hit up probably like every motherfucking week to battle all over the world. You know what I'm saying? Niggas want to know this, man, I got the deposit ready, this, that, then the third. And it don't have nothing to do with my business situation with URL. You know what I'm saying? And that was even home battles, you know what I'm saying? Even in VA, like, you know, it was different niggas, yo, I'm going to come to VA, this, that, and the third, like, we'll do this. It's just, nah, I don't want to do that. You know what I'm saying? I ain't trying to just battle all the time just because it's the money right there, you know what I'm saying?
Ooh, a nigga said Av versus Ars. That will be fire.
I ain't never
Av
thought about
Ars?
That. Mm. I never thought about Ars.
I'm mad at that.
Ars about to lead the game, though, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but yeah. I mean, shit, what that mean? I mean, I don't mean you can't get him.
No, not at all. Hell no. No. I'm just saying, you know what I'm saying? You know what his plans is, who his list is, or who he's targeting, you know what I'm saying? But I would. Definitely. End up with, yeah. Why not?
You know, Avin Ars, and I'm pretty sure Ars going to go out with a bang this last year. Like, y'all niggas making a lot of Avin Ars, that would be all right. Oh, Red would be doing too bad.
Oh, Red fire, man. Like, I only, you know, send little shots towards Old Red because I fuck with Red. I respect him on that stage, you know what I'm saying? Like, I never send shots to try to make a fake beef or no rap beef or no shit like that. Like, it's enough wrestling type of bullshit to go on in this sport as it is. But if I send a shot at a nigga, I'm letting you know, look, nigga, you know what I'm saying? I respect you, nigga. What's up? Down this line, one of these days, you know what I mean? Like, My dream battle was when I first started with the Sharks, nigga. My dream battle was always the battle clips. I had a goal list, you know what I'm saying? I wanted to be on Summer Madness. I always, you know what I'm saying, be on the Summer Madness stage, and I wanted to battle Charlie Clips. Like, them was like two of my biggest goals in battle rap. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
You know, so everybody wants
you
like,
and Charlie.
Day, but see now, you know,
How do you feel about that battle now? Do you still want that battle with that?
I was about to say, it ain't as much now. Nah, you know what I'm saying? That would be some shit like they said, like, oh, okay, that's cool. You know what I'm saying? Because I don't think it's fair, man. And that shit sounds soft as hell to say that shit. But, you know, because I don't even trying to hear no excuses, man. If I go in this motherfucking battle and I cook this nigga, I don't want to hear what Charlie ain't taking serious or he was just playing or he was just like, I'm not going to waste my time trying to, you know what I'm saying, take it serious. You know what I'm saying? If you ain't going to respect me enough to come in that motherfucker or respect the culture enough to come in that motherfucker and get these motherfuckers a show, then move out my way, man. I'll holler at you another time. Like, no, just, you know what I'm saying, not trying to disrespect him, not trying to carry him. Charlie Clips is one of the best. But fuck all that.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? If I'm going to take you serious, my nigga, take you serious, man. Like, it's enough of that shit.
Nah, you worried about
that.
Somebody just said they was like, It will beating Clips doesn't have any value. It's just like, okay, I'll beat Clips now. You know what I mean? The fans still want to see Clips again. Like, how much does that really help you and shit?
I really don't think it'll do nothing. You know what I'm saying? Like, and that shit crazy because the nigga, everybody know the nigga nice. You know, but I guess you know,
mm-hmm.
you know, to each his own. I don't know what his drive and his passion is, or what, you know what I'm saying, his ambition to continue to do this shit is. I don't know. I can't. You know, I'm not in that nigga's shoes, but. From that being my dream, used to be one of my dream battles, it's not, you know what I'm saying, I ain't tripping over that shit no more. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I think a nigga like Hitman will write for me for real. You know what I'm saying? A nigga like that.
You ready for that type of performance, my nigga?
I don't know. It's only one way to, you know what I'm saying, it's only one way to find out, you know what I'm saying? I'm not going to say no, you know what I'm saying, because I never know. What can happen? You know what I'm saying? Niggas will be like, well, guess what? Summer Madness, you a hitman. You know what I'm saying? Like, not saying that'll happen, but like, it's, ain't no turning around. Like God is saying, once you in, there ain't no turning around. But once they say it, just, you know, I know what that nigga, you know, I know his capabilities. I know what that nigga do.
Yo, my nigga, I'm going to keep it real. The reason why I'm so happy about you and all the new and everybody that's putting on right now is because there's so many different matchups that we can have, right? You know what I'm saying? I was always kind of frustrated because I felt like you should have been here. Like, you and Top definitely should have been here. But now that y'all here, it's like the right time because there's so many different matches that could happen. You see what I'm saying? Like, it. What you mean?
It's my fault. It's partially my fault. I ain't take it serious. I bullshit it for a minute, but I do understand what you're saying. My partner for cutting you off, but I bullshit it for a minute. But you know, go ahead. What you were saying?
No. I was saying like, what you mean like bullshit for a minute? Like in terms of what, just not taking it seriously?
Not taking it serious. You know what I'm saying? Like the local love thing. You know what I'm saying? The shit that was going on in the Seven City Sharks. Like that was always, you know, that's as far as we really seen. You know, right, well, I can't say we, but you know what I'm saying? We didn't think it was going to go all to all that. You know what I'm saying? They know it's brought me out for a PG. You know what I'm saying? I bullshitted with that, but, you know, he seen that I could, you know, go. So, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, that's why I fuck with Norbs. Like, Norbs is a fucking asshole, but, you know what I'm saying? At the end of the day, I respect him. I fuck with him because it's so many niggas in battle rap, he could have been like, all right, this nigga bullshitting, next nigga. So I fuck with Norbs for, you know what I'm saying, getting a nigga another shot. And I told him, he was like, look, man, I want to fuck with you, man, but you got to take this shit serious. And that was with the Nun shit. So I said, okay, from here on out, I'm going to show you what I can do, for real.
Yeah.
And, you know,
yeah.
We've been doing all right since then.
Yeah, most of you have. Can't lie about that shit.
You know, we're still early in the game, so, you know.
That's what it is. Well, we appreciate you calling up. You
know? Nah, salute to y'all niggas for having me, man. Shout out to my team.
This nigga at all.
I'm not playing with nobody. No, like, nobody at all. That like, not at all. I won't play with Rum. You know, I ain't, you know what I'm saying? Like, that nigga, I didn't try to lose no steam, even, like, when he come back with his bars and shit. Like, nah, nigga, you won't hit me, I'm going to hit your ass back. Let's go. Let's fight. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to play with you.
Yeah.
A lot of niggas take, you know, and cause in the room, that nigga was rocking the room. Like, we both had the room going crazy, but that nigga was rocking the room. And a lot of niggas can't take that. A lot of niggas lose steam or feel like they already lost or some shit. Nah, nigga, we're going to fight, motherfucker. And that's just how it's going to be. I'm not gonna play, man.
I am not.
And I know the form.
And A1
to the... I've watched him battle enough to know the difference between us.
Mm. Oh, really?
And I know.
Okay.
I've watched myself on TV, and I know the areas that I need to, you know what I'm saying, capitalize in. You know what I mean? I want to win. I want to win every round.
Oh, so you
round,
do
man.
Watch your battle.
When it's time to fight, when it's game time. Man, but just to randomly
okay.
do it, nah. Hell no. Nah. Hell no. I hate that shit. My niggas be trying to put the battles on. I don't like this shit. I don't want to watch it.
I ain't mad at that.
Okay.
Watch me, bro.
Yeah, nah, I just wanted to. First of all, I wanted to say, man, like, props to you and shit. Because the thing about you, T-Top, you know what I'm saying, motherfucking Magic and shit, too. Y'all up there rapping. I feel like your delivery is A1, bro. Like, and salute
appreciate
to
that.
You for that shit. And it's like, you know what I mean? A couple fans asking about, like, how you come in and prepare for that. Are you just, like, are you rapping off a beat? Are you, you know what I'm saying? Like, how are you putting together these different flows? Because you give out different flows while you doing your thing on stage.
Man, I think it's just being a student of hip-hop, man. Like, I ain't new to this shit. Like, a lot of niggas... You know, or just students of hip hop, and they just know how to project that shit. Like, you know, I'm not new to rapping. I'm, you know what I'm saying? I'm not a young nigga. You know, I've been around for a little while. You know what I'm saying? So it's just, I think it's the passion, man. I think it's about the passion, man. When the first time I hear that motherfucking crowd react, man, I'm, you know, that shit like the switch, my nigga. Like for real. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? But preparing for the battle, it's just. I don't know, man. I don't know what my style is, man. Nigga, you know, I got new music coming out, you know, soon too. So, nigga, it's just, I don't know, man. I don't know where it comes from, man. I guess it's just the passion, man. It's the hunger and the passion, man, and actually wanting to win and actually wanting to put on good shows, man.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? I don't never
want to
put out no bullshit battle. I don't never want to do that shit. You know what I'm saying?
Well, definitely. Hey, yo, Ab, before I forget, yo, Ab, yo. Send your music to angryfan007@gmail.com so they play it on air.
Definitely, I got you. I'm definitely gonna do that, man. I was in the booth last night cooking up some shit, man. I got some shit coming out, man. But my music is totally different from my battle shit, you know. But you know,
where's it at?
The project ain't out yet. The project ain't out at all yet. I just threw a couple songs out. You know what I'm saying? Just. You know, after I record them, just shout them out. I had some old songs. I threw the whole old catalog away, like the old shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, scratch that shit. We going back to square one. Like, you know what I mean? New position. We want all new shit. And we going to move like that. So, you know, we cooking up everything new, fresh. I got a couple joints, some projects I'm going to drop this year. You know what I'm saying? Definitely got some music coming with Rock. You know what I'm saying? And the rest of the cave and shit.
Okay.
Cave looking good, man. We, you know, old round table, man. The whole Dot Mob family, man. Shit looking good, man. Niggas, you know what I'm saying? Niggas putting in work for it, man.
That's so I'm taking you spar with Rocking on y'all niggas too?
Nah, I don't spar with nobody. I don't spar with nobody.
Oh shit.
Not at all.
Oh, you do, I never do your own thing.
Hey, I go in my own dungeon. You know what I'm saying?
Huh.
I go in my own dungeon. And I will tell you, I'm gonna fuck that room up if it's like this stage I was waiting for.
Oh, be magic in trouble, it sound like, man.
I just want magic to take me serious, man. Take me serious or you know, die gracefully.
Tell damn. Me. Or die gracefully? Oh, man. Oh, man, that's what I'm talking about right there.
It's not even about, we even, man. We two men. It's not about your tier status. It's not about, you know, being starstruck. Or, you know, this the great B-Magic, and he, nah, we two grown men. When it's time to go at it, it's just me and you. All that tear shit is out. And I want people to look at the battle. I want people to look and hear this battle the same way.
Oh, man, this is the same right here. Let's go. Hey, yo, why, somebody said Avin Chiller. How you feel about that battle? Chiller?
I think I was going to battle Chiller before the Magic shit came up. It was like, they told me I had Chiller. I started writing for him the same day. Like, I went in. Like, early.
I'm insane.
Like, I was in there early.
Whoa,
like,
that
huh?
Said that one more time. You were supposed to battle with Chiller.
Yeah, I think it was going to be Chiller Jones, me and Chiller, before the B-Magic situation. Don't quote me on that for real, but I think that's who it was at first. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
And when I found that shit out, like, I got in early.
But you know what, though? I see what you mean now about you. You don't want to be in a box with just bar-heavy niggas.
Yeah. I don't because, they, you know,
your
you
battle
don't know
good. Your battle a math. Your battle. You and L. Will would be stupid, though.
Yeah.
I've been saying that shit for a minute. I battle L. Will.
You and L. Will would be fucking crazy.
Man, L. Will fuck a room up, too. Definitely. That's some shit I'm with. Like, for real. Like, I actually was campaigning with P and them to, you know, holler at Will, man, when the nigga Will coming back. But we would, you know what I'm saying? I even threw it out there, like, put me and Will in a 2-on-2 type shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, it just, you know, I fuck with Will. He one of the different niggas in battle rap. You know what I'm saying? That don't care about the glam and glitz of this shit. That's why I fuck with him. And the nigga nice. The nigga nice. So, definitely, I definitely would get them locking the ring with Will. No question.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that would be, that would be a fire outcome.
Like, it ain't too often I say no, man. Like, none of this shit, I won't get intimidated by none of this shit. You know what I'm saying? We're going to kill me or however it's going to go. You know what I'm saying? It ain't too often. But I ain't no Danny Myers ass type of nigga that I'm going to just be battling all over the fucking world every week or some shit like that. You know, shout out Danny Myers, he be grinding on his thing. But I don't want to do that shit like that. You know what I'm saying? I ain't with that shit. I'm never going to do that shit. Just be jumping all over, battling every week, every month. Like, nah, fuck all that. then you ain't worth too much.
There you go. Your worth drop, but you still but
your worth drop.
You get money though.
I mean, you know, if you know how to get some money, you gonna get it regardless, right? No matter what you do.
True.
I mean, that's the main reason
why niggas do it.
Yeah.
But I'm glad you know your worth. You know,
yeah, other people in this
could
have said, man. What you say?
Nah, I ain't gonna cut you off. I was gonna say the same niggas who's doing that, they stock really is not high at all. You know what I'm saying? Like, you can see them anywhere, and their fans get tired of that shit.
Yeah, I respect the quality over the quantity, yo. Every day. You know, because man, like after me and Mike P, I got hit up probably like every motherfucking week to battle all over the world. You know what I'm saying? Niggas want to know this, man, I got the deposit ready, this, that, then the third. And it don't have nothing to do with my business situation with URL. You know what I'm saying? And that was even home battles. You know what I'm saying? Even in VA, like, you know, it was different niggas, yo, I'm going to come to VA, this, that, then the third. Like, we'll do this. It's just, nah, I don't want to do that. You know what I'm saying? I ain't trying to just battle all the time just because it's the money right there. You know what I'm saying?
Ooh. A nigga said Av versus Ars. That will be fire.
I ain't never thought about that.
Ars?
I never thought about that.
I'm mad at that.
Ars about to lead the game, though, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, bro. Yeah. I mean, shit, what that mean? I mean, I don't mean you can't get them.
No, not at all. Hell no. No. I'm just saying, you know what I'm saying? You know what his plans mm-hmm. is, who his list is, or who he's targeting, you know what I'm saying? But I would. Definitely. Yeah. Why not?
I mean, we'll have him, Ars, and I'm pretty sure Ars going to go out with a bang this last year. Like, y'all niggas making a lot of having Ars, that would be all right. Oh, Red would be doing yeah. too, but.
Oh, Red fire, man. Like, I only send little shots towards Oh Red because I fuck with Red. I respect him on that stage, you know what I'm saying? Like, I never send shots to try to make a fake beef or no rap beef or no shit like that. Like, it's enough wrestling type of bullshit to go on in the sport as it is. But if I send a shot at a nigga, I'm letting you know, look, nigga, you know what I'm saying? I respect you, nigga. What's up? Down this line one of these days, you know what I mean? Like, my dream battle was, like, when I first started with the Sharks, nigga, my dream battle was always the Battle Clips. I had a goal list, you know what I'm saying? I wanted to be on Summer Madness. I always, you know what I'm saying, be on the Summer Madness stage, and I wanted to battle Charlie Clips. Like, them was, like, two of my biggest goals in battle rap. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
You know? So everybody wants
you and Charlie Clips.
But, see, now, you know,
how do you feel about that battle now? Do you still want that battle?
It ain't as much now. Nah, you know what I'm saying? That'd be some shit like they said, like, oh, okay, that's cool. You know what I'm saying? Because I don't think it's fair, man. And that shit sounds soft as hell to say that shit. But, you know what I mean? Because I don't even trying to hear no excuses, man. If I go in this motherfucking battle and I cook this nigga, I don't want to hear what Charlie ain't taking serious or he was just playing or he was just like, I'm not going to waste my time trying to, you know what I'm saying, take it serious. You know what I'm saying? If you ain't going to respect me enough to come in that motherfucker or respect the culture enough to come in that motherfucker and get these motherfuckers a show, then move out my way, man. I'll holler at you another time. Like, no, just, you know what I'm saying, not trying to disrespect him, not trying to carry him. Charlie Clips is one of the best. But fuck all that.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? If I'm going to take you serious, my nigga, take you serious, man. Like, it's enough of that shit.
Somebody just said they was like, It won't beating Clips doesn't have any value. It's just like, okay, I'll be Clips now. You know what I mean? The fans still want to see Clips again. Like, how much does that really help you and shit?
I really don't think it'll do nothing. You know what I'm saying? And that shit crazy because everybody know the nigga nice. You know, but I guess, you know,
mm-hmm.
you know, to each his own. I don't know what his drive and his passion is or what, you know what I'm saying, his ambition to continue to do this shit is. I don't know. I can't, you know, I'm not in that nigga's shoes. But from that being my dream, used to be one of my dream battles, it's not, you know what I'm saying, I ain't tripping over that shit no more. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I think a nigga like Hitman will write for me for real. You know what I'm saying? Nigga like that.
You ready for that type of performance, my nigga?
I don't know. It's only one way to, you know what I'm saying? It's only one way to find out, you know what I'm saying? I'm not going to say no, you know what I'm saying? Because I never know what can happen, you know what I'm saying? Niggas will be like, well, guess what? Summer Madness, you a hitman, you know what I'm saying? Like, not saying that'll happen, but like, ain't no turning around. Like God says, once you in, there ain't no turning around. But once they say it, just, you know, I know who. What that nigga, you know, I know his capabilities. I know what that nigga do.
Yo, my nigga, I'm going to keep it real. The reason why I'm so happy about you and all the new and everybody that's putting on right now is because there's so many different matchups that we can have, right? You know what I'm saying? I was always kind of frustrated because I felt like you should have been here. Like, you and Top definitely should have been here. But now that y'all here, it's like the right time because there's so many different matches that could happen. You see what I'm saying? Like, what you mean?
It's my fault. It's partially my fault. I ain't take it serious. I bullshitted for a minute, but I do understand what you're saying. My partner for cutting you off, but I bullshitted for a minute. But you know, go ahead. What you were saying?
No. I was saying like, what you mean? Like bullshit for a minute? Like in terms of what? Just not taking it seriously?
Not taking it serious. You know what I'm saying? Like the local love, thing, you know what I'm saying? The shit that was going on in Seven City Sharks, like that was always, you know. That's as far as we really seen, you know, I can't say we, but, you know what I'm saying, we didn't think it was going to go off to all that, you know what I'm saying, then Noah's brought me out for a PG, you know what I'm saying, I bullshitted with that, but, you know, he seen that I could, you know, go, so, you know what I'm saying, so, you know, that's why I fuck with Noah's, like, Noah's is a fucking asshole, but, you know what I'm saying, at the end of the day, I respect him, I fuck with him, because it's so many niggas that battle rap, he could have been like, all right, this nigga bullshitting, next nigga, so I fuck with Noah's for, you know what I'm saying, getting a nigga another shot. And I told him, he was like, look, man, I want to fuck with you, man, but you got to take this shit serious. And that was with the Nun Nun shit. So I said, okay, from here on out, I'm going to show you what I can do, for real.
Yeah.
And, you know,
yeah.
We've been doing all right since then.
Yeah, most of you can't lie about that shit.
You know, we're still early in the game, so, you know.
That's what it is. Well, I appreciate you calling up, you
know? Nah, salute to y'all niggas for having me, man. Shout out to my
friend. Up, low seven. What up? You good? I'm alive, I'm breathing.
Drop this shit.
What up, nigga?
Drop this shit.
What up, nigga?
Fucking head, man.
Drop this shit.